the opposition MPs are staging a protest outside Parliament. This is, of course, remember, almost on a daily basis, they have been protesting at Parliament. This happened initially because of their demand for legal guarantee for MSP to the farmers. But afterwards, of course, it was also about the issue of suspension of MPs. So another day of opposition protest outside Parliament. Remember, the opposition has upped the ante against the centre for the entire day since the winter session of the Parliament actually began. And as I said, that the momentum picked up after the 12 MPs from opposition parties were in fact suspended. Let us first take a look at some reactions that we're getting today from opposition MPs.
इस सरकार के पास किसी चीज का आंकड़ा नहीं है, सिर्फ बातों का आंकड़ा है, बातों का। फर्जी बातें करने के अलावा कोई असली चीज इनके सामने है ही नहीं।
The government has butchered the Indian democracy in protest against that. We are wearing this band badge and also the black mask. We will be wearing black mask and black band in the house also. And till the suspension is revoked, we will continue to wear this black. That's talking of a protest.
It is clearly a protest against the activities and action taken by the government against our 12 members of parliament in Rajya Sabha. Without any procedure, or violating all the procedure and parliamentary norms, government has suspended 12 members of Rajya Sabha. The day one onwards, we are requesting for a revoke of the suspension. The government is not doing it. We are protesting for democracy.
जिस तरह से अलोकतांत्रिक तरीके से हम सांसदों को सस्पेंड किया है, बिना कोई कारण बताए, बिना कोई रीजनिंग के, तो ये तो सीधा प्रजातंत्र का माखौल उड़ रहा है, संविधान का माखौल उड़ रहा है. संविधान नाम की कोई चीज नहीं रही है जिस तरह से ये सरकार चल रही है. ऑटोक्रेसी थोड़ी ही है, देश में तो जमहूरियत है.